Hi, welcome to Brooks HD. In this video I'm going to show you some new updates in My Talk Mangala, some new games and some old games. So let's start with My Talk Mangala. So in My Talk Mangala we have new dance studio option is available for a while. So here you can see the go dance and get some rewards. And not only that, we have stickers to collect so that you can get some gems and potions and all those things. So let's feed her energy potion and some food and all those things. So here we can see like some free stickers and some deals on the things like this hairstyle and like this we have. So let's see the dance studio one. So here you need to unlock the dance modes for one gem and then you need to dance and everything you change like speakers and everything. So you'll get some rewards by doing this thing and coins. So like that you can, once you unlock the dance moves, you can do as many times as you can. And in addition to that we have like different filters and you can take photographs and get some rewards. Stickers you will get sometimes and makeup options and all those things. Duplicate ones you can sell. So this particular costume you can get by completing all these 27 stickers, collect 27 stickers and complete all the album. So you need to watch an ad or you can buy for gems. So watch as many ads as you can and then you can collect the stickers. Sometimes you'll get the duplicate ones, but still you can collect and get some, like unlock the costume and all those things. So coming to the next game. So these days we are having like these kind of color games, so many color games, and this is one of them. So this is like a different game, stress busting game kind of thing. So there are so many levels. So first few levels are easier and later on you can see. So like this you need to sort out the things, like we have so many levels and all those things. So I'm not going to play this thing, like we already saw how those levels work. So coming to the next game, in Talking Time Hero Dash we have a new event available. So this is like a small special event, small event you can do and get instant rewards, or you can play this planet power term, you can collect vehicles, laser ships and hyper boats and all those things. So and if they have enough things, there is building options available. So let's see. So even though you didn't collect all those things, you can just collect some of the things, tokens, and you can unlock the hyper boards and all those things like this. So it won like 4 PM to 8 PM I think. You can see like double the tokens you can get, and at the time it's easier to collect if you want to unlock the character. So you can go to any of the maps and everywhere you can see this token. So we collected just 6 of them, but still, or you can play. You need to hit those running raccoons. So once you finish the level, you will get instant rewards like this. And the next event like this, it will unlock and all those things. So coming to the next game. So this is from the makers of Angry Grand Run, and we have these days so many new updates available. So it's taking a while to load. So we have like this, so many characters. We can buy or collect. You can use head start. You can use revive action. So this is like with that. So like that, so many obstacles and all those things, so you can use the revive option and you will get some free rewards and you can upgrade the character and all those things. A good game to try. So coming to the next game. So we have so many games like these kind of games, pull the pin kind of thing. So the story mode kind of thing will be there and tap the pin to unlock. So we have the map. So like these small levels. So there is some problem, like you need to, even for restarting or for this thing, you need to connect to internet. With these kind of games we have so many ads and there are skins like this you can get for like watch an ad or for coins, you can see the skins. Okay. So still we need the things like connect to internet kind of thing. So coming to the next game. So draw one part or delete one part games. These games are also so many games we have. This is draw one part. So some of the things are like the same levels. So watching it to get close. These levels are like interesting levels. Like that we have so many levels like this. So a nice game to try. So coming to the next game. So we have so many cut the rope games like that. This is also a different cut the rope game, but the moves are limited. So there are some power-ups, you can mix and match the power-ups. So we have the cute character and all those things. So first few levels are easier, like in all matching games like this, and later on you will get some hard levels and tap 5 blocks to create a racket like this. So in the first levels you have like you will be introduced to the power ups, like 4 blocks, if you tap on 4 blocks what you will get, and 5 blocks like that. And later on it's hard to finish the levels in given moves, and you need to buy the moves and all those things. Collect 20 stars to get the reward. Okay. Let's play one more level. So it's taking a while to load. So 54 of them you need to. So like that you can see, and what is this thing? Okay, we got some lives and okay. So a cute game to try. So this game is like coin the differences. These are also like stress busting games. Like every level we need to find the difference. Okay. So three differences you need to find. If you press the wrong one, so one more we need to find, one more. So I think there are so many levels available. So one more, we need to find one more difference. It's a little bit like looks easier, but still so one more we need to find. So seems easier, but it's a little tricky. So I thought here maybe in so seems like an easier game, but still okay, where it is. Okay. Maybe on the floor. So you need to finish the level to go to the next level. So watch, you need to get the clue kind of thing. And all of that. So coming to the next level. So Red Ball Super Run, it's a cool game, like new game I think. Like I'm playing this game for the third time. So login every day. So I must finish the thing, but I don't have enough time. And so use your posts. So once you complete one mission, you will go to the next one. So like this, you can collect some stickers, collect 3 stickers to unlock the scene, and you have some power-ups and all those things. So coins, boosters, crystals. And different characters and all those things. Not that much big deal. So like this, you need to so I thought we need to go in one direction, but you can go like again, you can go to the direction like so. This one you can finish in one direction like this, but this one you need to again come back to the starting position. So again, it's just bust again. So many levels like this. So let's play one more level. So like that, so many levels. So coming to the next game. So in Rescue Cut, you can see so many levels. But still we didn't finish. So like this. Though it looks easier, but still sometimes there are just one villain, sometimes you can see so many villains like that. But it's like a biggest game with so many different levels. So here you can see so many traps. So we have rescue cat and so many different things available. So we have so many characters also, like watch and add to get the things and upgrade to the next level, like this, watch and add to get the things. So the biggest game with so many levels. So coming to the last game. So in Talking Tom, big jump like this. For 150 coins you can unlock the characters, and I need to unlock just two more characters. So you can select the character, you can select the background, and you can play. So there are, like, other than remove ads, like you cannot buy the coins or you cannot buy the characters. You can just remove the ads, and otherwise there are so many ads. Or you can play this game offline too. And one more thing is, like, this game is not available right now. If you already installed and didn't delete the game, then only you can play. So like this, rocket perp, helmet perp, double the coins. So you can beat your own high score. So if you are connected to some kind of Wi-Fi, you can see what you need to revive and all those things. So that's about all these things. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.